I want to make a video game, so I'm going to travel all the way to a castle in Latvia.
And in this castle is 100 game devs from 27 different countries. We all have 1 week to make games under the same theme. And that theme is...
The theme is quick and dirty.
Okay, so here's my idea.
So I'm going to try and make a mobile horror game where the only controls are turning your phone like this.
It'll be a survive the night horror game where the player must keep a monster away until daytime.
Good morning.
And they simply do that by pointing their phone at them.
Right, so I forgot to record. Here's a quick demo.
I made a basic version of the game. Boxes jump up and the player can make them disappear by pointing a light at them. And the timer resets the game after 1 minute.
Day two, and now I've got to create a monster and a spooky jump scare. And I'm going to try model it in a VR headset. And I think this room would be perfect for that. All right, let's see how it goes. Okay, I don't want to spoil too much of the monster, but I will show you the sauna. Get in the sauna. Gotta get into the lake. Woo! Day three, and today is all about getting the environment assets. Am I gonna 3D model all the assets?
Nope.
Or will I 3D scan them instead?
Yep.
Okay, so apparently there's some sort of rave in a church. Day four, and now I need to record all the audio. Let's see if I can find some things around here. Here's the game with some audio in it. You know what? I think I might take the rest of this day off.
What did you say?
At least I had fun.
And it's officially the last day of the jam. And all I've left to do should be the user interface. Starting with making my app look like a camera phone app. And now for the best part, playing everyone's games.
Basically, you gotta try to stay alive for the whole night until the morning, and you do that by keeping a monster away using a flashlight on the phone. So you can see I just popped the monster there on camera. The other aspect here is that you have to keep track of the battery life on your phone instead of cracking. If you look around, you can see the face filter kind of focusing on the monster, which can help you catch it. And if you're not good with your battery management, your battery dies, and then it kind of holds. Basically, yeah, so it's on a web browser. If you just kind of like scan a QR code, you can play it now on your phone. Thanks.
Want to play my game? There should be a link in the description, or you can scan a QR code. If you're interested in the event or want to learn more, just Google Castle Game Jam and you should be able to find everything. And thanks to all the organizers, because it was an amazing event.